what really inspired me was the ability of a human being to create a new molecule using their own imagination and their own knowledge. My name is Jin-Quan Yu. I'm an organic chemist, and I'm a professor at the Scripps Research Institute. I'm studying how to break CH bonds on the very practical conditions, which could potentially change the way we make molecules. These processes will lead to invention of many, many new reactions that are not yet in the textbook. These reactions will transform the way we make molecules for medicine, agrochemicals, or perfumes. Carbon-hydrogen bond basically is a carbon atom and a hydrogen atom shake hands by sharing one lone pair of electrons. And it turns out it's just such a strong handshake, we just can't separate them. They love each other. My current work is really to break inert and abundant CH bond in organic molecules and replace them with carbon-carbon bond, carbon-nitrogen bond, or even carbon-oxygen bond. Usually, organic chemists use metal to break a bond, but CH bond does not have very much affinity to the metal, so the metal cannot interact with them. So one strategy is to use the existing function group in the molecule and use that as a handle. So you install another handle to that function group, and then that will guide the metal to the proximity of the CH bond. So you can pretty much say it's almost like a matchmaker, right? Then you can use the metal to cleave the CH bond that's proximate. But the problem is you have to install, and then after the reaction is finished, you have to remove. We try to invent a new molecule that can transiently attach themselves automatically to the function group, and then will help the CH activation, and after that, they leave automatically, so that you save two steps. That will save huge amount of cost, and also save a lot of environmental pollution. I think the biggest moment certainly was when we suddenly discovered a very simple amino acid-derived ligand. They can drastically accelerate the metal insertion into CH bond and breaking them, and also control the chirality of the product. From there, we know we are onto something really, really exciting finally. I think the tremendous impact of receiving the MacArthur Foundation Award is multiple. First of all, I think this will elevate the motivation of my students, because they will be so excited about this recognition, thinking that what they are doing is so important. And secondly, I think this will really allow us to choose even more risky projects to take us to the next level, to work on even more challenging, more impactful projects.